Hello everybody, it is Happy Toy Reviews, and today we're going to find out what the next Happy Meal toys will be after the Diary of a Wimpy Kid Happy Meal toys. In front of us we have the Diary of a Wimpy Kid Happy Meal box, and this is actually from McDonald's UK, so there are actually 8 toys in total, and there are 8 different books. So without any further ado, the next Happy Meal toys will be the Trolls Happy Meal toys. No, not these Trolls, these are the 1993 Burger King Kids Club Trolls. No, not these Trolls either, these are the 2006 Trolls Happy Meal toys, and it's Trolls with a Z. We're talking about these Trolls, the DreamWorks Trolls, coming soon to your Happy Meal only in cinema. So there's DJ Suki, there's Guy Diamond, there's Branch, and there's Princess Poppy. And here they are again along with Fuzzbird, and this is actually a blind bag, so you'll see here it says DreamWorks Trolls Series 1. That's the view from the back, Hasbro. A couple of weeks ago, we had guessed that the next Happy Meal toys would be the DreamWorks Trolls Happy Meal toys. However, these are the next Happy Meal toys for McDonald's UK. We have no confirmation yet as to what the next Happy Meal toys will be for McDonald's US after the Peanuts Halloween Pails. The DreamWorks Trolls movie will be out in cinemas in the UK on October 21st, while it will be released in theaters in the US on November 4th. We certainly hope that the next Happy Meal toys for McDonald's US and Canada will be the DreamWorks Trolls Happy Meal toys. To watch our guests at the next Happy Meal toys or for more fun Happy Toy reviews, please click on the link in our description. We hope you enjoyed finding out what the next Happy Meal toys will be. Please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching!